guys, I'm going to show you what I got for my birthday. This gift my mom gave me. So she gave me my favorite Rubik's Cube. It's the 3x3 one. And this romper. It is a romper. And after that, I got some cash by my uncle, and one of our neighbor came, so she gave. And my aunt gave me this tripod, so she knows that we are kind of like vlogging and stuff. So she gave me this really cute tripod. So this is something like this, and it grows up even more tall. And it's really nice, and it also has this Bluetooth for your photos and stuff. And it just is so easy to put it in over here. Yeah guys, so I really like this gift, especially it is for phone and for cameras too. So when I want to film with my camera, I could, and then I don't have to worry about the some like blurry stuff or stuff. So yeah guys, and the next gift is, and the next gift I haven't opened till yet. So my father gave me these. So let's open this red one first. So guys, in this red one there is this sketchbook. So it's huge because I love to draw the landscapes and stuff. So guys, yeah. And the next gift is this yellow one. So I'm going to open it up and quickly show you what's in here. Guys, there are a lot of stuff falling off. Okay, wait. So first I got this scale, huge scale. Then I got these stickers of flowers. Then I got another mini book, which is great. And then I got these really nice vibrant colors. I'll show you the close look of everything what I got. And these pencils, so these are Avenger ones, which are really cool. I haven't bought anything like this before, so yeah. Of course, the whiteboard marker, because we have a huge whiteboard. And I love to scrabble around with it. So I will show you all the footage and the montage kind of. And the most favorite are all of them. But I liked the tripod the most because it just helps, and it was kind of expensive, you know. So I will show you everything.
Cool. I'm not that though.